been 4 years since my stepfather mysteriously disappeared. Some say he was attacked by wolves, but I don't believe it. He found me as a baby and very ill. He nursed me back to health. He raised me as his own, and I owe everything to him. I'm a doctor now, here to follow in Renee's footsteps.